Roxy, who's off getting married. And we decided to go girl crazy with live performances from Christina Aguilera and Everything But The Girl.
We've got videos from Britney Spears and Shania Twain and the official top 10 and the new number one.
But let's get started with some live music from Gabrielle. Here's Sunshine! Gabrielle with Sunshine, and we've just been in the sunshine of America touring for 6 months.
Yeah, we had a chance to work with a lot of American artists, including Britney Spears. So here's her new video, Crazy.
That was Britney, and up next is her friend, Christina Aguilera. Yeah, they met when they were just 12, singing on the Mickey Mouse Club. Here she is, Christina Aguilera with Genie in a Bottle. Man, I feel like a woman.
Lizzie, what are you talking about?
Shania Twain, of course. Here's her new one. I really like that video, and it is a take of Robert Palmer's Addicted to Love. And there's more addictive stuff on the way with Everything But The Girl, Tom Jones and the Cardigans, and the top 10. Don't go away. Yes, you're back with us, Bewitched, in London Sound Republic for the Pepsi Chart. And still to come, we've got the official top 10.
And a cool video from Tom Jones and the Cardigans. But now for some more live music. They haven't released anything in nearly 3 years, but they're back. It's Everything But The Girl with Five Fathoms. Performance from Everything But The Girl.
Yeah, that was absolutely great, but now we've got the UK official top 10.
And you can see more from Eiffel 65 at the end of the show. Now, Mr. Tom Jones has been around since before we were born, and he's still going strong. Now he's teamed up with the Cardigans, and together they're burning down the house. Well, that's about it from us now. Next week, S Club 7 will be presenting and performing their new single, S Club Party. And who else is up next week?
We've got Jordan Knight, ex New Kids on the Block member. On chart news.
And now it's come to the end of the show for us, unfortunately, but we will be back in a few weeks to perform our new single, Jessie. That's out on the 4th of October, and that's from our new album, Awake and Breathe, which is out on the 18th.
And we're on tour in November, so if you don't have your tickets, go get them. Now we leave you with this week's number one, Eiffel 65 Plus.